Welcome back to Kalpana's Kitchen. Today I'll be showing you a vegetarian recipe. It's to do with the drumsticks. I'll be using drumsticks for this. It's a daily, day-to-day vegetable which we use with, we eat with roti, sabji and all that. So I've taken 3 to 4 drumsticks like that. You have to peel this drumstick and then cut them into pieces like this, okay? I wash them, put them in water now. I'll be using onion. I've taken 2 onions here, 3 to 4 drumsticks. This is jeera. This is besan, that is gram flour, and a regular dry masala. Okay. Now, first thing what I will do is I will add this jeera bagat. I've taken a little more oil than I usually do. Say there are 3 to 4 tablespoons, okay, of oil. Now I've kept the jeera tempering up done. Now I will add a little hing, that is acetone. Okay, now I will add my onion. I've chopped the onion, 2 onions, okay, here. Yeah. I will not make them brown and they just lightly I will cook them. Okay. Just a light stir. Now I will add this drumstick. Add my dry masalas, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1.5 teaspoon chili powder, and this is jeera and dhania powder, 1 teaspoon. Salt as per taste. Okay, now I will let this cook, the drumsticks cook. Once the drumsticks are cooked, I will sieve this gram flour in it and done. Okay, now I will let this cook for some time. Okay, now I have kept this to cook with a water lid. Okay, now see the drumsticks are cooked. They are a little burnt also. Okay, the drumstick is cooked, right? Now I will add this. I have taken 1 cup here, but then it's up to you, because with the drumstick you won't get much to eat with the roti or chapati. So this besan. Okay. Let me stir this. I'll again keep that water lid. Now the besan has to cook, right? So again I'll have to keep this lid on top. Okay, now let's see if the gram flour is cooked. Yeah, it's cooked. This vegetable comes out a little dry, okay? See. And be very careful while stirring, because then the drumstick starts breaking. See? See the drumstick, you know, if you stir them, be very careful while stirring this, be very light with your hand. Okay, it's ready now, drumstick is ready. And if it burns, you know, oh my god, it's very tasty. That gram flour, burnt gram flour, some like it like this. I think my son likes the burnt part. Okay, the vegetable is ready. Okay. Now this drumstick, I prepare every week. At least once a week, I have drumstick in my house preparation. I prepare this vegetable I showed you in this manner, dry one. Or I just the same ingredients but without the gram flour and water. So that is even very tasty. I make that, I use it in my dal. And the soup I make out of this. So, and why? Because this drumstick is a, I forgot to put off the gas. The drumstick tree is a powerhouse of minerals, okay? Go on Google and read all the characteristics of this drumstick. You will, even you will follow me and prepare this every week. Once a week at least you must have drumstick in your house. It's widely grown in India and in the south they say all the South Indian houses have a drumstick tree in their backyard. Okay? So now try this drumstick vegetable and enjoy and let me know. Bye, see you till next video.